Look at my knees. Mud up to your knees in the creek. Once we come up out of this hill, we've got about 4, 5, 6 gobblers with a few hens. We're gonna sneak out here with a scoot and shoot. Jeremy's gonna do a little calling. We're gonna see if we can't tomahawk one.